So you think this is a perfect list?
Yeah. Why the hell is Game of Thrones?
No, it's a perfect list, bro.
No, it is not. You put Gravity Falls and Wee Bear Bears over SpongeBob.
Hey.
You said Gravity Falls is better than regular show?
Gravity Falls is better than regular show, yeah.
What?
Yes.
You do not know good cartoons when you see one, bro. I can't just sit down and play a Gravity Falls video, a Gravity Falls show without getting scared or think I'm going to get freaking
because
possessed.
Because you're a child. You're a B-word.
Nah, bro.
Let's watch a Gravity Falls episode right now. Let's watch this episode.
And Panda. Right. No, play this demonic show. Hey, look how lame this shit. Like, get this out of my face, bro. I'm about to get the cookie. Look at his tongue cooking on this show. Everything about the show, I'm about to get a cookie.
Oh my gosh.
It is. Everything's trash. The girl's ugly. Dipper has. You need to go to
not ugly. Don't even cut her like that. Oh, no
way. Dipper needs to go to sleep. He got bags under his eyes. Now, what's next? Wait, and who still reads the newspapers? We didn't get any
photos of those gnomes, did we? They not on their phones, are they? They actually educated.
They're not educated enough if they freaking don't know how to defeat a freaking Pentagon.
Yo, get off my man.
Here?
Get off my man. Stanford.
This man has the most weirdest built, big arm. Yes.
No.
Oh my.
You gonna get off my man Stanford fine, bro.
Oh no, bro. He has the top five largest nose I've ever seen in my life.
You know who has the top five largest heads I've ever seen in the world?
You don't search up Pops. I already know. Don't come for my show. That show is, it's just, look. That's a good episode, too, so I don't care.
Now, I'm going to analyze everything. Like, ah, my ears. Bro, get out my shit. You almost try to sing this part. It have no intro at all. Lame.
You're just a hater, bro.
I'm sure I am a hater. All right. Look at this shit.
Right. Just a few more boxes to go.
No, wonderful.
God damn. Look at that nigga head. You got his gay arch in the back there. Look at him. What he smiling for?
Don't come for Mordecai. His character is on his
arm. For helping me clean out my room. It's just so
no,
hard.
No, I knew you were facing about that.
What to throw away.
Yeah, but
his
don't worry,
voice
Pop.
Is so annoying. Pop, shut up.
Bro, looking at that fat if it's cool, nose, keep that sucking barrel nose, that dude away. Over there was annoying.
Oh, yeah, his face. Last box. What's it gonna be?
All their voices is annoying. Poor Mordecai. Look at that. This is demonic. This is demonic.
I see.
Yo, I'm looking. See, this is the plot, right? I'm gonna go right here. And like, watch what's gonna pop up. Some random ass shit.
Crash your RV into the.
Like, what? What? What are you like? What is happening? What happened? What happened?
Them cleaning boxes to a whole entire dead band.
What just happened, bro? What just happened? We can go from like this to this, bro. What just happened? Look, what is happening,
bro? Everything that happened in the show leads up to something, bro.
Like look
you
at
gotta
this,
respect
bro.
It.
This is the this
don't
should
click
be
on
demonic.
That one.
Let's click on that one. This should be demonic.
It's just hot dogs.
Okay. Like, what is... Bro, what is it?
What's your choice on anything?
Bro, don't dog me, bro.
What is this, bro?
It's a good
look at
show,
that.
Bro.
Tooted up. Tooted and booted up, bro. You getting me? That's wild. Look at that, bro.
Destiny to be eaten.
It's nasty ass gloves.
Man.
What? How did that happen?
What am I watching?
Dude, this is the they're magic hot dogs.
Like, what is this, bro?
Dude, they're not here yet. We still have time.
What just happened? How do you, like, watch this show, like, sober? I feel like you had to watch this show.
Oh, my gosh. You're just hating on it. No,
you genuinely just have to watch this show, like, some type of high or drunk.
You genuinely like that ugly-ass show.
This...
called Gravity Falls. Wait for those
hot dogs. Look at all them guys.
I just told you ever.
Look at them, bro.
Now, what the...
Wait, go back. Alright, go play it again. This is gonna be the... Did you say what the hell are those?
But like, he's that nasty, bro. He's nasty. Like, he looks like a pedophile.
No, he doesn't. You pause me like that.
Best barbecue ever.
You said no.
This wasn't part of the deal.
What is going on?
You don't even. This is your show, nigga. This is your show. How did
I can know what's going on? The hot dogs are obviously attacking them.
You fell for a hot, like, you hear that sound? Hot dogs are attacking.
It's Mario, but try my good, man. It is not good.
Look at his nose. Like, this is...
Don't talk about nobody's nose when your dude has a whole phallus on his face. Go look at Gravity Falls. Man has a whole phallus on his face. We don't want to hear nothing about noses, bro.
What about the prophecy? Okay. There
is no. Like, that's nasty looking, bro.
I'm dead. It was like four people.
That like, dude's nose is just like a... It's just sick.
It's a butt cheek on his forehead.
This is simply revenge. It's called funny design, bro. Fallen, awaiting a similar
fate. How did what? Bro, what just happened? Friends
awaiting a similar fate. Oh my god. You clicked the most random one.
What is happening? What is happening?
They're drenching them in barbecue sauce?
He like you how you sound.
He stunned that thing.
You're a raccoon again.
Whole raccoon you can't climb. Man,
stand back. I swear
I shot. Cannibalism. Bro, nickel.
Cannibalism. Hey, look how happy he is. They are so happy, and he is in pain.
That's some odd, dude.
That's demonic.
This stuff's delicious.
See how smart that is?
This is cannibalism.
Oh my god.
This is... Okay, and you saw the other one. He eating butt. Let's pause it. What is he doing? What is he doing?
He's biting his back, bro.
It's not his
He's
back.
He's biting his back.
Not his back.
That's his back.
Not his back.
His back. Not his back. Back. My man has a whole mouth full of that man's head.
This is nasty, bro. Look. Damn. Oh.
Oh my god.
That is... Bro.
Why did they show that?
This is nasty, bro. Explain. So this is your show, bro. This is your show that you stand on. This, bro, no. He
that nigga ate left himself existence.
Out. Exactly. He ate himself out of existence, bro. Which one do you want to cut?
Look at bro's cut.
Ooh. Gideon, no.
What
get
is that?
You know my man Gideon like that.
You gotta go hell damn H. Ventura hairstyle, bro. We not letting that go.
Grab my man Gideon on that. Which one you want to click?
Demonic, go down. Look at that demonic. Go down. Where? Man's in the whole pentagon. Demonic. Look at that. Demonic. Get out of my face. Bro's in the whole pentagon, bro.
He's in the pentagon.
Yes.
This one?
The Mystery Shack fights back. What the hell? How is the Mystery Shack fighting back?
Right, look at the cinematic.
What dude. Is going on?
No.
There is a whole robot.
Okay, but if you watch what happens, like, what if you watch what happens, on? If you watch what happens before this, look at
no, because you didn't animated. Watch what happened. No, you didn't watch what happened. Man has a dinosaur. What is going on? This show is stupid, bro. Christ, what is this? AIDS?
The Shag
what is that? Dude.
They made the house into a robot.
Nas, what is that, bro? What is that? Bro, that you looks have to know nasty. What happened before. That looks nasty, bro.
You have to know what happened before.
Man has
plot.
Joe Biden on a stick. Devil worshiping. Adorable. Look at that.
No.
Henchmaniac, triangle. You know what to do. Is that a loaf of bread?
Oh, they got you in the show. They got you in the show.
Is that is that a loaf of bread?
Maybe. It just might be.
Like, this show is dumb. And you talk about regular shows. And now they're bigger.
Because they fighting.
This was a bad idea. This shit is stupid. Look at these dumb characters. And why is everybody nose big?
Is this thing on?
What?
He doesn't even have a nose.
I just wanted to need that suit, bro. To hand over Ford, or we'll have to like do fight some junk. Suits. Man,
three, two, look at these characters. Everybody's about to get baked in this room. I'm starting off with Samuel L. Jackson with the hat on.
Bro.
What is a regular sheriff doing here on a robot?
He's a part of the city. He's trying to save the city, bro.
He's
trying to
He's
save
dumb.
The
Shut up. Now I'm finna go to this colorful fuck that nobody likes. Who is this nigga?
Who?
I even see. Why is
Who, this one?
Everybody knows he is either small as hell or big as hell. And look at bro right there. Man has an infinity gauntlet on. What is he doing?
That's a girl.
And why is his bottom chin? That's a what? That's a girl.
That's a girl.
Why is his bottom chin, whatever it is, red? And look at the other girl, the main character. What's her name?
Mabel.
Don't know what's going on. They don't know what's going on.
Like we planned. Three,
this show's
two,
stupid, bro.
One,
oh my god! What is this? What is going on?
Bro.
Why does she have a pig? This show is so retarded.
Oh, no,
look at his feet! What? It's a whole character!
Bro.
That is a whole video game character in a freaking...
Context.
This show is dumb. This show is dumb. It's completely dumb.
Every single one of the things that you see is a whole plot.
Okay, so in regular shows...
No, regular show is
so
no.
So
it's
regular...
It's
how you gonna say no?
Cause I literally
how you
know
gonna say no?
Regular show, it's none of that, bro. Like at the beginning
wrong.
Of this episode, you can see all this playing out. Regular show, you don't see none of that playing out.
Yes, you can.
No, you don't.
She's literally riding an eyeball.
Gangster.
This show was retarded.
That's gangster.
She's literally riding an eyeball.
Everyone, incoming.
Nah,
that has plot
no,
two.
Go back.
He has
no,
plot
go
two.
Back. Go back.
He
go
has
back.
Plot two too. Plot. Like, he has
go
plot
back. Why are there bears? Like, what?
Bro,
what is this AIDS?
Plot to it.
What is this AIDS?
This
show was AIDS.
I remember the episode where he came. Plot, he has,
man has a boo-boo on his arm.
Beautifully animated. You would never get this on regular show. Look how beautifully animated.
Yes, you can. Literally everybody can do that. It's not even like, calm down. Like, look, this show is retarded. Look how zesty that was. Go back. Look how Dipper did that. Look at his bottom leg. Look at it. Go. Quick pause. Oh my god.
Why is he a little short? He need to put his leg up.
He a little. He a little. No. He a little zest. This nigga is weird. This shit. That's just corny. And if they survive that, the game, this movie is retarded. Look at that!
What the?
No, there's plot to it,
no,
bro.
No, no, no!
Why are you?
Attack!
Shut up, bro. It's not even doing nothing.
Look at that.
Ah, my eye! Do you have any idea how long it takes to regenerate that? Move out!
I'm about to punch my phone screen. Like, I hate seeing her talk. Why did he just do that?
Rescue Ford, get out, save the world.
Hold on,
because he has special needs.
If I die, I'm suing all of you.
He ain't hurt. He fell on his nose. He's straight. This dumb show. Get this on my face, bro. I don't want to see nothing else. I hear nothing else about Gravity Falls. No, it was not,
compare
bro.
Compare that to a
what
bunch
you
of
watched,
sausages
so what you
fighting.
Watched,
a bunch of sausages eating
you,
each other.
Yeah, what you watched was comedy. What I watched was just dumb, pure dumb.
Comedy?
Yes.
Hot dog cannibalism is comedy.
When you put it like that, it sounds dumb.
Okay.
But like, bro, a robot fighting a freaking triangle, a golden triangle. What does that sound like?
Way better than
AIDS. Like, dumb.
But
like,
hold on. Let's see. 8.1 out of 10. I see regular show.
You have anything to say?
It doesn't matter about what that says. Regular show is just overall a great show.
But
so what?
Gravity Falls.
Do you think Regular Show is a? You think Regular Show is a bad show?
No, I don't think it's a bad show. I think Gravity Falls is better.
So A, B, C, D. Where do you think it's going?
What?
At a A, B, C, D category, where do you think it's going?
B.
Whatever.
What the fuck is this?
That's Rigby's big brother. Can you not tell? It's another fucking raccoon, you retard. How could you not tell?
Okay, let's not. Like, look at that. What is that?
When I tell you, it's just going to sound dumb. We had Tyler the Creator.
You did have Tyler the Creator. You did have
Tyler the Creator in our show. That alone.
If you wanna try, you can try. If you need some drugs from me, you can buy. Bitch out there watching me all day. Yo, she a spy. I've been shopping all day. I've been cashing out. I'm bullying with a thot. I just want her.